Right now, the economy is in very bad shape. People are having to answer to basic questions such as,